We've been over this. I don't tuck and roll.
You have a shell for a reason. Use it.
You have a shell for a reason. Use it.
He's not even looking this way. Hey, juice box. Nice tricycle. Is there a shell?
All right, good hustle. Good hustle, everybody.
Almost everybody.
Winning time. Night, Jim. Night, Jim. I don't know your name. I'm out of here. Bye.
You're watching Fast, sponsored by Adrenaline.
Adrenaline, now the only thought
is
how
to put it. You gotta see more. You can't adrenaline in a 24-hour period. You gotta post adrenaline,
playing, put a water over the sun. Yes! Oh, that tastes awesome!
Welcome back to the road to Indianapolis. I'm here with five-time indie champ, the legendary Guy Gagne.
I love you, Guy.
Tell us, Guy, do you have any advice for the future racers out there who might be watching at home right now?
Oh my gosh, that's me.
Well, there comes a time in every race when a driver is forced to make that one key split-second decision. Fall behind or push ahead?
Push ahead!
To take a chance in risk it all, or play it safe and suffer defeat.
Risk it all, D!
What really separates the racers from the champions?
Yes!
Indianapolis, 500!
Separates the ordinary from the extraordinary.
What is it?
That one thing is...